All right, in Mark chapter 2, we see a story of a couple of guys trying to take their friend down to Jesus for him to heal him, but they couldn't because there was no space. And so they had to come through the roof and do that. And in verse 5 of that, Mark chapter 2, we see Jesus telling them that, we see the Bible saying that Jesus, seeing their faith, turned to the man and said, "Your sins are forgiven." And that goes to show us that the friends that we keep around us are very, very important. The quality of people we have around us, very, very important. The Bible says that iron sharpens iron. And so as we go about doing our life, let us remember that the friends we keep around us are very, very important. God bless you.